Hare Krishna. Seek God's help for doing His will, or you will need His help to get out of the trouble you get into because of not doing His will. We are all finite creatures and we are all fallible creatures. We don't know enough quite often, and we don't do the right thing quite often. So in the world, which is incredibly complex, we need guidance to understand what our place and purpose is. And that guidance is given by God through scriptures. Scripture is like a guidebook provided by God. And therein it is stated that, for example, the Bhagavad-Gita states in 1624, Tasmat Shastram Pramanam Te Karya Karya Vivasthitau Gyatva Shastra Vidhanoktam Karma Kartum Iharasi. Therefore, understand what is Shastra, what is to be done, what is not to be done based on scripture, and then mold your life accordingly. So what Krishna is telling here in the Bhagavad Gita is that we need His help. He provides that help through scripture. Now sometimes we may feel, oh, scripture, what scripture tells us is not very easy for me to apply. It's very difficult, in fact, for me to apply. That may be so, but if that is so, then we need to seek His help to do His will. Instead of that, if we simply reject, this is impractical, this is not, I can't do it, I don't want to even try to do it, then we will get into trouble. And when we get into trouble, that trouble will eventually become so unbearable that we will go running toward God. Please help me. So, why get into trouble and then seek God's help? Better to seek help before. We all will have to turn to God. Either because our intelligence is guided by God, or because life has become so unbearable because of our miseries. Machittaha sarva durgani mat prasadat tarishyasi tachetam ahankara nashroshyasi vinangshyasi. Krishna says, if you become conscious of me, you will pass over all obstacles by my grace. All obstacles means also the obstacle of the inability to do His will. He says, at least turn your consciousness towards Him, become conscious of Him and seek to do His will. If we just try that much, that is also a big beginning for us. Big step forward for us, and then beyond that we'll be able to move forward and then do His will, that we will be given the strength to do His will. Thank you. Hare Krishna.